The most important and crucial part is doffing. Key point is to keep yourself clean as possible when doffing off. First, remove your first set of glove. Perform hand hygiene and wait until it dries. Then remove your visor and goggles and place it on the tray. Now remove the COVID suit by first removing your hood and unzip the suit. The outer surface should never touch your body. Be sure that the outer surface do not touch your body. Take your legs apart to make sure the outer surface does not touch your body. Now wrap the suit inside out, keeping the suit away from your body, and roll it as small as possible and discard. Now remove your gloves and perform hand wash. Now perform hand hygiene. The mask should be on till you are out of the COVID zone. Now you remove your cap. Now remove your mask by pinching the mask, bend forward, remove the lower strap followed by the upper strap of the mask. Do the hand rub following the 7 steps of hand washing.